So this is our first time crabbing together. That's my husband right there. And he's just setting up our crab trap. So we got total of 4 crab trap because they said it's only limit 2 per person to have crab traps. So we got 4 because there's 2 of us. And yeah, we're just setting up the crab traps right here. And we are here. As you can see, the water is not very clear, but that's how the Golden Gate Bridge, it's right there.